Hello and welcome to the world of Neelu's magic. My recipe today is a mouth-watering starter, chicken haryali kebab. Ingredients that we need for chicken haryali kebab are boneless chicken. I have taken 1 kilo of boneless chicken, which I have cut into square dices. Salt according to your taste. 1 tablespoon of pepper powder, lime juice. Here I have made a paste out of coriander leaves and mint leaves and chilies. 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste, 1/2 cup of curd, 1 tablespoon of kasuri methi and corn flour. Now we are going to marinate the chicken. Add the curd. Squeeze the lemon. Add salt, ginger garlic paste, the mint and coriander paste. Next, add the black pepper powder, 2 to 3 tablespoons of corn flour. Next, we add to 2 tablespoons of kasuri methi. Then we use 3 to 4 tablespoons of mustard oil. You can even use refined oil, it depends on you. Mix it nicely and keep it aside for 3 to 4 hours. The more you marinate, the softer will be the kebabs. Our marination is done. Now it is time to arrange it on the skewers. The skewers are ready. Now it's time to grill them for at least 1/2 hour at low to medium temperature. Our chicken haryali kebabs are done and they are ready to serve. Serve the kebabs with salad and mint chutney. Friends, if you have enjoyed the video, do subscribe my channel, like and comment to support. And if you are watching it on Facebook page, do not forget to follow it. Thank you.